The drink that we're gonna make today is called a screwdriver. Very, very simple drink to make. All you need is vodka and orange juice. Start out with a small rocks glass and fill it with ice. Next thing you're gonna do is add about 2 ounces of vodka to the glass. And then you just fill the glass to the top with orange juice. And that's how you make a screwdriver.